Hello everyone and welcome to this session. In this video I am going to demonstrate you how the enhancement and suppression can be made to the contrast level of the grayscale image accessed into the MATLAB environment here. So here we have the MATLAB environment, and as you can check the current folder, there are the two popular image data sets of grayscale type, camera1.tif and lena.jpg. Now we will start programming. So for that purpose we take the editor window. First of all, the untitled script. So we begin with close all, clear, and then CLC. Now I will mention a comment line. So that will describe the purpose of this particular program. So I just mention here, this is a program to demonstrate image contrast enhancement and suppression. So for that purpose we first of all need an image into the MATLAB environment. So we have to read the image. Here, read the input image will be our first model. So for that purpose I will generate a variable capital A, and I will have the image information accessible to it with the help of imread command, and within a pair of parentheses and a pair of single quotes inside I just mention the name of that image, that it is camera1.tif. At the end I provide a semicolon. Now let us save this particular program. I just name it program_2.m will be the file extension, and let us check whether it has been generated into the current directory. And if I run this particular program, so it should have the variable capital A into the workspace with the dimensions 256 by 256 of the data type uint8, so for the camera1.tif here. So at the last we will have a display of the input and the output images. So for the purpose of contrast enhancement we go for here. So I mention contrast enhancement here. So as in the earlier case of making enhancement and suppression to the brightness level, we have simply added and subtracted a real number from the original image. For that particular purpose here we need to make a multiplication here. Now for the contrast enhanced image I will make the use of the variable capital B that we can obtain by processing the original image capital A. So as I have said, for multiplication purpose we need to make the use of asterisk sign here, and if we make the multiplication to the original image with a number which is less than 1, for example 0.5, it will give us the contrast enhanced image. So at the end I provide a semicolon, and at the same time we will also have a programming syntax for the contrast suppression here. So I just write contrast suppression. So for contrast suppressed image I just make the use of capital C as a variable and obtain it by processing capital A. So I multiply it with a number which is greater than that of the 1 here. So in earlier case for the contrast enhancement it was less than 1, it was 0.5. now I make the use of the number 2 here. Now after this much of the syntax we will obtain the contrast enhanced image and the contrast suppressed image. Now for comparison purpose and to really check whether it has happened or not, we have to make a display on our console. So for that purpose I just mention a comment. This is display of input and output images. So again I am making the use of subplot command. So I will make one row, three columns and the first cell accessible, where the display will be there with the help of the MATLAB syntax imshow, and the input argument will be capital A here. And for that particular cell of the subplot I will provide a specific title. Here I will write original image. Next to that I will go for display to the next cell of the subplot. So subplot 1, 3, 2. Again, the use of imshow command for display purpose, and this time the input argument will be capital B as a variable that we have generated for the contrast enhanced image. So corresponding title I provide here, contrast enhanced image. And finally, subplot 1, 3, 3, the use of imshow command. Capital C will be the input argument which is holding the information of contrast suppressed image. So the corresponding title here I have, that it is contrast suppressed image. So I just save this much of the script and get back to the default view. You see, for the earlier thing we had only one variable into the workspace for the image that was read in the MATLAB environment, and as I run this particular program, you see in the workspace three variables have been generated: variable A for the original image, variable B that is for the contrast enhanced image, and the variable C. Variable C will be there for contrast suppressed image. So this is C and this is B here. I have saved it. I have run it already. So this is the MATLAB window that has popped up. And now you see on the left hand side, there it is, the original image camera1.tif. And now the contrast level has been enhanced as you check the middle cell, and it has been suppressed into the last one here. Now if I change the input image, instead of having the cameraman.tif, if I access another image, I need to just change the name of it for the imread command. So let us write it lena.jpg here. I save the changes and run it again. For both of the images, cameraman.tif and lena.jpg, the dimensions are same, 256 by 256 pixels, and the data type is also the same, UINT8 type. So this is what the display of the lena.jpg original image on the left hand side, then contrast enhanced image at the middle, and the contrast suppressed image at the last year. Thank you.